How to check for new coin listing and updates in Binance app. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, I'll show you exactly how to check for new coin listing, announcement and updates directly inside the Binance app, whether you are on iPhone or Android. So now without further ado, let's get started. So first thing first, open the Binance app on your phone and make sure that you are logged in to your account. And now here, once you're inside the app, just tap on the chat icon shown in the top right side of the screen. And here, once you tap on it, you'll be prompted to the interface like this. Now here in this section, you can see the option labeled as announcement at the top. So simply tap on it. And here, once you tap on it, you'll see all the latest Binance updates, including new coin listing, trading pair announcement, maintenance alert and much more. And here you can use the filter or search bar to look for specific coins or just scroll through what's new. So here you can simply check if there is any important update on Binance again. And that's it. That's how you can check for announcement on new coin listing and updates on Binance app. With this, if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to get updated for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.